Elizabeth sent you here to pester me, didn't you? I programmed this challenge especially for her. I'm not shocked she held on to that grudge for more than a millennia, which can't be good for her mental stability. Granddaughter's particular brand of lunacy. Let's see if you can measure up intellectually as well.
Oh. Thank you.